Hello and thank you for visiting the RazorSync Resource Center. In this video, we're going to show you how to customize your company information. In order to do this, first click on Settings in the far right hand corner of your RazorSync screen, and the organization details and company information will appear. If you're on a different page and you need this information to appear, simply click on Company and then click on Company Information. Within this field, you'll populate specific company information that'll appear on the invoices for your customers or any reports that you were to send out of RazorSync. You'll want to make sure that you input the information into these fields. Top line is simply the company name, then your company URL or website address that can be clickable from an invoice for a customer, your company email address, and then the main contact information, company phone number, and the company address. We also highly recommend that you do upload a logo to your RazorSync system because this logo will also appear on any communication that you send out to your customers. Thanks again for visiting the RazorSync Resource Center, and please continue to use it for more information.